How to fix we were unable to authenticate you. Have you been getting the error we were unable to authenticate you when trying to log into Reddit? Don't worry, you are not alone. In this video, I will walk you through exactly how to fix it, so let's get started. Now, what the error means. This error usually pops up when Reddit servers can't verify your login request. That might be due to a Reddit server issue, an outdated app or browser, incorrect time, date settings, cache or cookie problems, VPNs or extensions blocking Reddit. Now, how to fix it? First step is to update the app or browser. Make sure you are using the latest version of the Reddit app. Now go to App Store just like this and open the Reddit application, and if there is the update version just like this, simply update it. Next is sync time and date settings. Make sure your device time and date are not set to automatic. Reddit servers may reject login attempts if there is a time mismatch. Now next step is turn off VPN or proxy. VPN can interfere with Reddit's authentication process. Try turning it off and logging in again. Now if needed, simply reset your password. If you are sure your information is correct, try resetting your Reddit password and logging in again. And that's how to fix the we were unable to authenticate you error on Reddit. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like and subscribe for more tips. Thanks for watching.